Kids and hippies hanging out, a cool combination at Medrano Elementary School. This is in Dallas today. The Texas Hippie Coalition, along with Dallas NASCAR driver Mike Harmon, presented the school with a $2,500 check. It's all part of the Little Kids Rock national nonprofit music program to keep music education in school. The students will receive free instruments and lessons to learn how to play those instruments. Stay with us. Fox 4 News at 6 continues in a moment.